Hello.
Hi.
Hey. I'm going to play your Doom map again.
Yes.
So I'm Jay.
And I am A.
So yeah. So you have revised that thing a little, yeah?
Yeah.
And yeah, let's see. Let's see how this works. So again, I'm using Z Doom for this, and basically that. Let's get into it. I'm playing on ultraviolence again. So, yeah. Let's
Yeah.
see. And let's just start by creating the autosave. It's your failure one. How about that?
You did
I
the
think.
jump.
Yeah. I did the jump. This. Like this. Okay. Let's see. So there is a super shotgun, actually.
It is.
Interesting. Interestingly enough, I still don't know. I have no clue how to get out there.
You actually would have a clue. Because you missed something.
Of course I did. I always did. I always do. Well. Was that the clue for this? Or
No.
why is there? Oh, it's that, right.
Yeah,
And that
it's
thing.
detail.
Yeah, it's detail.
Map detail.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
You would. You actually could have seen something which you actually did see, but.
In the old video,
No,
or no?
just. Yeah, now. Today.
Oh no, I stopped them. This blinking light, but I don't know. Same one on the other side as well. Hey, dummy.
I like that room,
yeah.
The lighting in that room,
Yeah.
if you come into it.
Yeah. It's a nice room. Well, that went actually kind of well. Okay, so
Indeed.
there is this little teaser thing here. What did I miss? What should I be seeing? I have no idea. I'm dumb.
I can't believe that you looked for it yet.
That what?
That you didn't look for it yet.
Look for what?
I bet you see it in the recording. Do you want a hint?
Yeah, sure.
It's outside.
Okay. It's cracks.
Yeah, there are cracks.
Yeah.
What else?
In the wall.
Yeah. There's one. The cracked wall is, yeah.
Oh, there's something?
Yeah, that's right.
Huh. I can't seem to do anything with it.
Maybe you did.
Oh, maybe I did. Oh!
Wow.
That was... Yeah, okay. I don't know if I would have found that ever.
You looked right into my face when you stood before the riot.
The red thing. Okay.
You stared at me in that red...
Oh no. Oh shit. Okay, yeah. I would actually... Since... yeah, that was stupid. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Since... I would probably not have tried to... yeah, because I did like brr 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 and then went on, so yeah, I would not have gone back to that. But well, having the super shotgun here is probably invaluably useful because of stuff. So, how about we do this now? Ach, oh yeah.
Right. It's the button.
The button. The panic button. And here we are.
Also, the other room opened.
Yeah. So now everything opens, right?
Everything is open.
Everything opens.
But the viewer does not know what's behind that door.
Behind what? Behind this door?
No, behind the other one that's open now.
This one?
No. This one.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is behind that. This is my favorite room in the map.
Mine
at
too.
Least in the... At least... Whoa, Jesus. At least before... I don't know. Maybe you have spruced everything up to the point of everything being awesome. Yeah. But yeah.
But you still have something not figured out in that room. And
in this one, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. In that next room.
In the next room,
yeah. You cheesed your way.
Yeah, I cheesed my way, yeah. Because what was it like going up the one elevator and jumping down was an attempt? Yeah.
But we're talking about stuff that... We don't know.
Yes.
You are only uploaded.
Yeah.
Only uploaded one video.
Yeah. I'm not going to go in there just now, I think. Okay. Oh, having the super shotgun will... Yeah.
Let's go. I played this level all with a normal shotgun.
Yeah, I know. I as well. Most of it, at least. But, yeah. But, like... The super shotgun really helps with the pace, because, yeah, you know, it's not like that it becomes easier, it's like the flow is much better with that one.
Yeah,
At least in situations like this one.
Yeah, I changed the changes I made, kept the flow going much more.
The trick with pain elementals is, when you get up in the face, they can't spawn lost souls. But I think I might be kind of dead now. I think there's one more pain elemental. There is!
Yeah.
Ah!
Yeah, at one point you ran too far into it.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I should not actually trigger these doors. It would be better if I try to not do that. Okay, so... Yeah, I did. I know. Hate pain so much.
I don't know why.
Yeah, the least fun enemy. Or no, not that. They aren't the least fun enemies. Lost souls are, and they are spawning lost souls. So like, associations, I hate pain elementals. I'm thinking. think in the compatibility settings I also have the Lost Souls limit turned off. So it can actually be potentially
all around.
Yeah, it can be potentially infinite Lost Souls. So that's good. Or not. Okay. Let's try this again.
Did you...
Did I what?
Did I spawn Gravity Ridge? Which I will not...
You will not
tell about. Haven't seen it. Yeah. Are you aware of the health packs?
Which health packs?
That you partly collected before you died.
I don't know what you're talking about, whatever. I have other things to do. Wasn't there one here?
Yeah, and the secret is one. Small one.
Problem is, when pain elementals start infighting, they will spawn all the lost souls.
Well,
other. If they don't infight, they will only spawn with them if they see you.
Other stuff kills the lost souls too.
They will keep spawning.
So, in that door.
And I'm back to door camping.
Yeah, I was thinking about maybe making them bigger.
What? Bigger?
The doors.
Yeah, that would be good.
Because I actually don't like all that fighting through a door.
Yeah, that is, if you, I would, I know that, like, when people upload WADs to Doomworld, or, like, make threats about that, that's kind of when there's something like that, that's what everybody will say. Make it different. This is a map where that encourages door camping. Don't do that.
Yeah.
they are really about that all the time. Yeah, the second that you can't run. As I said, like with pain elementals, it's good to get up in their face. And,
I actually like to kill them with the minigun.
Yeah, that also works.
Stun shoot them.
Yeah. At least with free look that works. If you don't use free look, you can never actually hit them in all this nonsense.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, nice.
Most lost souls.
Fucking sense. I hate lost souls so much. I think because they are the least interesting enemy to fight. They're just charge at you, have way too much health for what they are. I just don't like lost souls.
Good.
Fuck me. Okay. It's just the elevator, right? Okay.
How about the safe?
Yeah. That would be a good idea.
I know.
Let's get the plasma cannon. Which is a fun weapon to use.
It is.
It's like the plasma cannon. Alright. So, good.
That was that.
Let's continue. Should I go outside or take a different... You know what? I think I'm going to try cleaning everything up at some point, so why not? Why not go here first?
Bald.
Huh?
Bald.
Bald?
Yeah.
But I have hair. Ah, let's keep going here. Ah, the animation of the Revenants.
Yeah.
Just, oh fuck me. Yeah, good. I have played Doom before. That wasn't great. That was not great. Okay, let's try this again.
Oh, oh, charge.
Let's clear out the herd a little. Yeah, but having that baby here super helps. This level. No. Oh fuck.
The last time I played this map, I forgot the last secret, and I don't know which one I forgot.
Okay. Yeah, whatever. So how about... Oh yeah, fuck, I went in the wrong direction. Ha!
That works.
Oh. let's do this. Hey, you. How are you doing today? Apparently.
Minus one.
Okay. Why did he go back?
I don't know. I can't tell. That was not my idea.
The thing is killing the other thing. This is not really...
Wait for him.
Yeah. A lot of cacophony going on there. I'm here, you bastard. Fuck you. Okay.
I find it so hard to see something when they flame you.
Yeah. That's one of the problems with fucking Archrides. I love Archrides.
Your health.
Oh shit, man. Shit, man. Yeah. Archrides. I love Archrides. Kind of one of my favorite enemies in video games.
Maybe make another save.
Yeah. Two health.
That was unnecessary.
What?
To get hit.
Yep. So is there any more health around? I might be kind of screwed right now.
Not in this room, I guess.
Okay, so that's bad. What?
Okay. That lifts up that switch. on the other side of the room.
Oh. Yeah, that's going to be fun.
That's doable.
Yeah, you just can't get hit. Oh.
There's not so much stuff in it. Don't be afraid.
I'm not afraid. Probably with even one shot by one of those hit scanners will murder me. So they are actually the most dangerous thing right now.
Hit scanners are overrated.
Yeah.
He had a shotgun. In your face.
As I said.
I think now there's no problem.
Oh yeah, specters.
Except the specter.
Oops. So we're seeing ghosts. Quite literally. What?
I think he hit the specter.
Yeah, that can happen. Come in here. But did you put a monster blocking thing there? Line death?
No.
No.
I don't do such things. There are two specters.
Yeah.
Oh, can't remember that. Not sound like me. Oh, it was a guy.
Yep. And I got kind of scared. Okay. Still no health in here, right?
I think there is health.
Okay.
I think I remember putting health in there.
Okay.
Maybe.
There's still the weirdness going on with that.
Nope.
How did you fix that?
I fixed that.
So, for those who don't know, there was kind of a little glitch going on there.
And I don't know what caused it.
You don't know?
I know.
Oh yeah.
This is... Yeah, I had to do it another way. This is why there is another thing there. Grenade launcher would be something now.
Grenade launcher?
Yeah.
Sure. Just
throw over there.
Yeah.
Hit skinners.
Yeah.
Nice. I think that would work.
Another save. All right.
See?
Hmm? Oh yeah.
I told ya.
Yep. Okay.
Something.
Alright. Alright, okay. So I think... So what did that do? Oh yeah, that lowered that. Okay. Alright, alright. And with that lowered, you can probably go and then over there. Right?
Right. Yeah, sure.
Okay. Well, so much for that. Little chain gunner. That's my rap name, by the way. Alright, let's see. The problem is I'm not really all that good on health, so it's probably going to prove kind of challenging back here. I remember this being kind of tough. Alright. Yeah. At least I've got the super shotgun, so that's the thing. Nice. Alright.
Nice indeed.
Still don't know what that did, I think. Like the secret switch there. I think I never found that out.
Actually, you did.
Yeah?
Yeah, all these kind of switches around this room.
Yeah.
And they open the other secret.
Oh, okay.
So that's just a secret to open another secret, so to say.
Okay. But it's a permanent switch, isn't it?
Yeah, of course. So. But you need to find all of them in order to open the secret.
So what did that do?
That is something that you didn't figure out because you cheesed your way through. So that is a thing that...
Let's see. That's good. Yeah. There's a bunch of assholes. Giant assholes. Which is actually true with these guys, because they do have assholes on their squads.
Do they?
Yes.
Interesting. Actually, in this room, it's tough, but you can manage to get through without getting hurt.
I think I haven't been hurt so far.
No, right? You didn't.
Also, I think I never did figure out what Death Switch does.
It's... just like I said.
That thing lowers something.
Yeah. You don't need that.
What is that actually for, then? If it's not for, like, this or something?
Enemies.
Oh, it's just for enemies?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you have kind
of... Yeah, you can't cheese that anymore.
I wouldn't say it's cheesing. I thought that was the way, actually.
Yeah, I know!
Oh yeah, that is...
But I don't want it to be the way. What is that?
There's something going on here.
That's interesting. That didn't happen before. I didn't change anything, I think.
What did you test it with? Z-Doom? G-Doom?
No. What do I have? Z-Doom.
Okay. Zendrone? I don't know.
No.
Maybe. I don't know, maybe the software renderer is doing something weird there or something. I have no idea.
Yeah.
Okay, so that is... Okay. I know that I actually did figure this out somehow, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I But I don't quite remember how that was.
One more switch.
This one up there. And that's one that I can still activate.
You already got that.
Oh. Because this is activated red, and this is activated green.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. One more switch. So there was a way to get in there, wasn't there?
Mm-hmm.
And there's also a switch in there, yeah. Mm-hmm. But for that, I need to kind of... Oops. No, that does not work. I need to get up there.
Yeah. There's one last switch you didn't to get out there.
It does. I can't remember which one that was. This one?
Yeah. Yeah. That's the one you have to use.
Okay. Oh yeah. Ah, aha!
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Never saw that.
Yeah, you couldn't see that because there was a wall before that.
Okay. Oh yeah. Yep, hello! And another pain elemental! You do love these guys, don't you?
Yep!
And now I'm in a bad position here. And I don't have control of that one.
It's bad. There is no...
I think I did not save for a while.
Oh, you did.
Oh yeah, okay. So...
Oh yeah, you have to press the switch on the other side first.
Which one was that?
Go through there.
This one?
To the beginning. And up there.
Up there, this one.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, right, and then I have to... Yeah, as I said, I haven't saved in a while. That's actually... These guys... Yeah, shoot me in the face! Shoot me in the face.
Press the switch. I like the effect.
Yeah.
Changes.
This is kind of fucked.
Yep. It is.
Where do I get? Back there, maybe?
Yeah. There's a lot of ammo in this room.
And now I'm gonna do some door sniping. As you always do.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pain elementals or just one?
I think it was just one.
This is one thing to be happy about. Oh yeah, now this is open. Yeah. That guy. Fighting, yeah. Too much for that. Okay, let's see if I can still pick up some ammo here. Probably not. Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Oh yeah, good.
Yeah, that room has plenty of ammo.
Yeah. Alright.
I never want you to run dry.
Yep. That's so nice of you.
I know. Sometimes I have kind moments.
Here, there's that switch.
You know what it does.
I do?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it opens the thing back there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Together with the other two switches, which you thought you didn't figure out what they do.
Yeah. This? Oh no, this doesn't work again, right?
Yeah.
But I can go up there, I think.
Yeah, if you press that switch.
And what does this one do?
It...
Oh, opens... Yeah. This is basically how you finish the room, then.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Quick save. Yellow keycard? Was that there in...
Yeah, that was there before.
Okay. Invulnerability, so I need to make a quick one, then. Well, there goes. Okay, so in order to get wait, do I need to go
down there?
Down there, yeah. Oh, fuck. Wasted invulnerability. Okay. Oh yeah, this one. Hey, buddies. Okay.
Good time for a rocket launcher.
Yeah. It is, but not of these guys out here.
Right in your face.
Ah! Balls! Quite literally.
Yep.
Balls with mouth. Pain elemental. Pain elementals are really dangerous when you're using a rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Sometimes they shoot a lost soul right in your face, and then you shoot the rocket launcher, and everything's shit.
The corpses are blocking your sight.
It sounded like another pain or something.
Put that down to the left.
What?
There was one, I think, stuck behind.
They're kind of infighting right now. Sometimes. Oh yeah, that's one.
Yeah!
That would be called cheesing. No, not end the game. Yeah.
That would be called cheesing?
Yeah. How I killed the painter.
Why?
I totally cheesed him.
Oh!
Fuck me. Good thing that I just have saved, so let's do some save scumming.
That was right into the face. These corpses.
Yeah, that's what happens. Keep in mind. Stop marching. I love the death sounds. I don't know.
I think it would be easier just to jump down.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Okay. Phew, that cost me a bunch of health. Hello. Always like that little pressure plate there.
Yeah.
Okay. And this now goes out, right? And there are, this is basically to the room here, there are two ways, right? One is through
the one outside.
The outside, and yeah.
The other is through the other outside.
Yeah. Rocket launcher. It's launch. Rockets. Yeah, this is not exactly the right position here. Maybe I should take the other way.
Oh, right, you can... No. Never mind.
Was that the sound of a pain elemental? I think it was.
Not guilty.
Yes, totally guilty. I hate this.
Just blast all your rockets in.
Yeah, I'm irrational when there are pain elements in the level. Like, my priority list of enemies is kind of Archvile, first priority. Then pain element, and everything else. Basically.
I think that is reasonable.
Yeah, maybe hit scanners then, and then everything else.
Maybe another save.
Yeah.
You did kind of good.
Not really. My health.
Yeah, but... could have been worse.
Is something again. I always love when they drop down. Pop potato. That's a revenant. No. That's an imp! How cute!
There is an
revenant back there, right? Oh, fuck me. That's another pain elemental. Oh, queen. Yeah. Oh no.
Oh no.
Started infighting with the revenant, and that would just result in
chaos.
Tons of lost souls. Not exactly chaos, just tons of lost souls,
which are probably
not really chaos, but fucking annoying.
And chaos.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Safe. I think the can't even reach you.
Grab pull.
The lost souls.
I don't know. Probably not, right?
No. There are no projectiles, right?
Fuck.
No, there are no projectiles, right?
So, you have an even worse irrational fear.
It's not fear, it's irrational annoyance.
Say it, please.
Oh god, the chain gunner, that is fantastic news.
Yeah, you just you didn't unlock him, but
activate
him. Yeah, aggroed him. This is why I wanted you to save.
The fuck are you shooting at? No. No. I can't see my keyboard anymore.
Ah, I see.
Turn on.
Maybe
turn
on
the light.
Work?
Huh?
Does the lamp work?
Yeah, it does work. We should turn that on later. Okay, well. No. Okay, Hey. Mancubus! Hey!
All the fun.
All the fun. For the whole family. Alright. Well.
There, health.
Thank you. Oh yeah. Well, at least something. 16 is better than 6. Something. What? Where is that cackle? Oh, over there. I like cackle demons. They're so cute. I was actually kind of contemplating at some point to buy a plushy pain elemental. Have you ever seen the plush pain elementals?
Yeah.
But they are really cute.
But you hate them.
Yes.
Yes, I hate them. I want them.
I want a plushie. Yeah. They're awesome. I think there's also a cacodemon plushie.
Yeah.
But I think I like the pain elemental actually more as a plushie, not as a anything.
Great stuff.
Yeah. So where's actually the exit?
I don't know.
Huh. Oh. No. Hmm. But there is something.
Mm-hmm.
Can I actually cross this?
Yes. Yeah, this is what I was thinking about a second ago, if you can just rush over there. But that was it. That was cheesy, because you're not intended to run over there.
Yeah, but so you need to take it from both directions, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I could, and now this is the exit, probably?
Yeah.
Definitely looks like it. And yeah, that's already the exit, right?
Yeah.
So, shall I just go take the other path as well? Or are you good?
Well, we all know what to do.
Yeah, right.
But you don't have every secret. Oh, do you?
The secret, there's the one. 4 out of 6, yeah. There's the one behind the water thing there.
I know what other secrets you have to find.
Well, I don't know if I'm going to go. How long have we... Oh, wow. Okay. Well, yeah, right.
Okay. Yeah,
motherfuckers.
Life is so easy if you have rockets.
Yeah, in real life.
Yeah, that was horrible!
Yeah, I should play without freeload. Recently, when I've been playing Doom, I actually preferred playing without freeload.
I always play without freeload.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I kind of played a whole bunch of different source mods and stuff, and I used PR Boom Plus instead of Z-Doom.
Maybe save?
Yeah. And in that one you can't have free log anyways, so yeah.
I don't like to aim.
Yeah.
Let the game do it for you. I don't know, I know why there's the glitch that the guy shoots through the mountain there.
Oh, I thought that wasn't actually meant to be a glitch. But it is actually.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not intended.
And why is that?
Oh, well, I did something in the editor.
Yeah, probably most things. So far, so good. There's no health around here.
Oh, there is health.
Yeah, there is. I think I will start with some nasties.
I thought they were deaf.
Deaf does not mean deaf. They hear you, they just don't do anything. So deaf is actually kind of misleading, because they are not actually deaf.
Okay.
So they will, this basically means ambush. So as soon, they will have heard you, and as soon as they see you, I think, something like that, they will actually directly come for you. So it's not,
yeah,
the behavior
right.
Is not actually deaf.
Yes, but they are not placed that they see you.
Okay. I don't know. Yep. And they are placed that they see me.
No, they are placed in different places.
Yeah, but they saw me. I mean, they were there. In a way that they would see me.
The map is different.
Yeah, I've changed that.
Yeah, of course you do.
Open this. Open up Doom Builder real quick and just... for some like stupid change like this one.
For more annoying.
Do you want to say save?
Yeah. I
love you.
You here too. That guy. Cheese.
Cheese Louise. And...
he exploded.
Yeah.
I wish they exploded more often.
Ate too many beans the day before.
Interesting.
Yep.
This is why I hate Revenants.
I like Revenants.
I like them too. But I hate them.
And this thing, when you play modern Slaughter maps, you kind of use Revenants like other people use former humans. That's really...
That worked.
There's an emergency shower everything with plasma. It's kind of my
emergency move. Save.
Great. Okay. So 6 enemies are left.
Ooh. I know where they are. You don't.
Yeah. So. Okay. So. Like.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's this one. I don't know how to get there. So there was the cheesy way. Yeah. Well, not the. It wasn't cheesy. It was just an oversight on your part.
Yes.
So you behind that, over there. Yeah. Something.
Uh huh. That's right.
So I have no idea how to get there.
I know. Sorry.
And yeah. Finding strength. I could just end now. Maybe I will. I don't know if I have the stomach to comb everything.
Do you want me to say?
Yeah, maybe.
Behind you?
Behind you?
Yeah. Now go to the. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, now turn around,
uh-huh.
And there is the red tile.
Oh, red tiles. Maybe I should actually be on the lookout for red tiles.
Mm-hmm. Pay more attention.
Yeah. It's kind of, it can be kind of tough when you have like corpses this guy's.
Okay, that guy was dead. See?
So they should only... like, come out when you go back here, right?
Yeah.
And yeah, there's some supplies. And there's one more secret.
Yep.
And I have no idea where that could be. So
on the opposite side of the exit.
The exit?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
There's a hint with the power line on. You don't see them on the map, but.
Oh yeah, right.
Going right through there.
Oh. Oh, nice.
And you actually need the yellow key for it.
Ah, okay, that's what that is for. Okay. So yeah, you need that. and that takes you
to the inner part of the level. Yeah.
And that's the Megasphere that you get teased right in the beginning. Yeah, that's cool. That's awesome. I like that one.
Yeah.
I mean, that Megasphere now didn't help me much, but yeah. Okay, all right. That's that.
That's that.
The gauntlet. Okay. So this is that. Okay. 1 hour. It took me 1 hour to beat this level.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you for watching. Thank you for making that level. And
it was fun.
See you.
Bye.